some ghosts. Stay here and guard the centaur. Dom, you come with me.
What's up with that? You expecting an attack on the ghost town?
These days, Baird, you should expect anything. We'll keep you posted.
Way out here. What are we looking for anyway?
Not sure. Though I got a bad feeling we'll know it when we see it.
But if this place has answers, why would they be looking into it now? It doesn't make sense.
Yeah. Governments rarely do.
Space and rooftops around here. Watch for snipers.
This place doesn't look like an outpost, more like a warehouse.
Probably just a facade. They've obviously been hiding something here.
Yeah, but what?
We'll find out soon enough.
Looks like some stranded might have been here.
Sounds like the plumbing's out. This place is a mess.
You called it. Plumbing definitely does not work.
Control, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Delta, this is Command. Do you have something to report?
No. Trying to reach Control.
Control is offline for now, Delta. You'll report directly to Command. Keep us posted. Over.
Roger that. Delta out.
We're screwed.
Identification is required for entry.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm sorry, but proper identification is required for entry. Good day.
Jack, rip this door pronto. Forget it, Jack. We're gonna have to blow this thing open. Bear, can you get a blast charge ready?
Of course. Regular or extra strength?
Extra strength. We'll recon till you're ready.
Roger, boss man. Bear it out.
Let's see if we can find some power. Stay alert.
Think it still works?
Never know till you try. Let's try this out.
Should we try that door again?
No, it's not a power issue. It's clearance.
Let's just get back to the Centaur.
Marcus, check.
Some kind of security door we need to bypass.
Bypass? You mean you're gonna blow that shit up?
Exactly.
It's all ready, Marcus. Just make sure you get your ass outside of the blast radius, and whatever you do, don't drop the ground.
Gotcha. We'll let you know how it goes.
Oh, we'll know.
Man, if I knew extra strength was this heavy, I would have asked for regular.
Jack, see what you can do.
Wretches!
Identification?
Oh yeah, I got some identification for you.
Access granted.
Thank you. Carry on.
Gotta hand it to Baird. He does good work. Whoa. Definitely a different place back here.
Welcome to the New Hope Research Facility. I'm Niles. Please,
what's
let me know
this?
If I can be of any assistance.
Is that a recording?
I think so.
Actually, I'm not just a recording.
What?
Please, do come in. I'll tell you more about the facility.
Okay.
Looks like some kind of workers' quarters.
Or internment camp. Man, this place just reeks of wrong.
Our facility maintains the highest possible standards, I assure you. We take great pride in our work here.
I'm sure you do. Command, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Roger, Delta. What do you got?
We're in the facility, but it's got a few surprises. And I don't think it's abandoned.
Well, it should be empty, Delta. What do you see?
Not seeing. Hearing. Some guy's controlling the security systems.
Hostile?
Annoying.
Sounds like you have it under control, Delta. Keep us posted. Command out.
Yeah. room overlooking this one. Let's see if we can get a clear shot first.
Conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please a new hope. Yes.
What is this?
We do.
Is next to godliness. Don't you agree?
This guy for real?
Security system deactivated.
Deactivated.
This shit just keeps getting weirder.
We take great pride in our facility. We'll not be tolerated. And we will maintain our facility's stellar standards.
Roger that. We'll try to make this quick.
Think they kept POWs here?
From the Pendulum Wars? Doubt it. This place is set up to keep people out.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes, we do.
Get out of the storm. We'll get back there as soon as we can.
Wilco, bear down.
We're gonna have to split up. One of us needs to power down these turrets.
Who gets power down duty, you or me?
Okay, Dom, get ready.
The cog obviously didn't want anyone getting in here. This security's insane.
Oh, I assure you, our concept of security is quite sane. It's one of the cornerstones of our fine society.
We had a real funhouse down here.
Along with
we have to press it at the same time!
All right, go!
definitely not POWs. What the hell are these things?
Some kind of stasis tanks. But what's in them? Those aren't wretches.
I don't believe that you have access to this part of the facility.
Access, huh? Sure you want to go through that routine again?
Proper access will prevent unexpected and most unpleasant occurrences. I assure you. After all, we don't need you running around and plugging into random computer terminals. Do we now?
Command, this is Delta. Are you getting this?
I see it, Phoenix. But we're not pulling up anything on it. It's like it doesn't exist. Off the record, you are completely in confidential territory now. Your guess is as good as mine.
Roger that. Delta out.
Screwed.
Jack, plug in and see what you can find. Maybe one of these terminals will have some intel on this place. And where the hell we can find the Locust Stronghold.
I should warn you, these are state-of-the-art security systems that simply cannot be breached by air.
Keep at it, Jack. Gotta get that info.
Nice one, Jack.
Save the phone. That's what they always say. In this case, we're truly doing it. Or at least, we're giving it our very best shot.
What is this?
Sounds like Niles. A little less wacko, though.
The trip to Mount Kadar won't be an easy one. Not by any means. We'll have it moved during the night, in the snow. And Chairman Monroe won't even authorize the use of vehicles to transport the subjects.
Subjects? Who's he talking about?
Don't know.
I will be leaving behind a semi-sentient security system to watch over the facility. I would hate for anyone to disturb the Slayer's rest, and we would all like the amazing opportunity to study them as they grow up. I'm almost embarrassed to admit that the security system is based off of my personality. But I...
Jack, what just happened?
What the hell was that?
Nothing good.
I would begin exiting the facility if I were you. I tried to warn you. Now it appears you have awoken the sires. That could be very problematic.
Should we be trying to help them?
I don't think so. We don't know what's in there. It could be something contaminated or worse.
What the hell are these things?
Sires, of course. Didn't you read the abstract before your arrival?
Yeah.
indiscretion of this magnitude. Severe, dire consequences.
Some help here!
Hey,
and inside Mount Kadar. Did they deserve what we did to them? Should we be punished?
They're definitely not going back in there. If we've got a chance of shutting him down, I'm guessing this is it.
Look around for a switch or a power supply. The system's getting nuttier by the...
Here we go. 99 miles.
When we are fully cleansed and the truth comes forth, will we listen? Will we listen? Listen.
Man, glad that's over with.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Marcus, we got razor hail.
Yeah, well, shit's going down here, too.
You need backup?
No, just get back to the Centaur. I think we've got what we needed.
Razor hail? Not so good for my life expectancy.
Well, find a way, damn it.
Got him. Nightwalkers!
go.
Enemy spotted.
It's a dead end!
Maybe we can open up these doors for shelter. Oh yeah!
Lay down some cover fire!
On it!
Thank you.
and the center is taking a beating! Damn it!
Let's get out of here.
Shitty weather.
On the Centaur.
Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute.
Reaver!
That is, if we didn't have a Reaver Swarm shitting on us.
Bear, get it fixed! We'll hold him off!
I'm starting repairs! Keep him off us!
Yeah!
Control! You have anything from Jack yet?
Affirmative, Delta. You need to follow the old logging road up the mountain until it ends. If the data is correct, you should be able to find the entrance to the mountain from there.
Roger that, Control. Delta out.
We found the entrance, then what?
Find the stronghold, activate Jack's beacon, and then rain hell on these bastards.
Sounds so easy in theory, doesn't it?
Trikas up ahead! Keep it steady, Marcus! Come on, we gotta follow the road!
Okay, tank's fine now. You ever thought about how to fix a vehicle?
up here, then we gotta be going the right way.
Thank you.
Seeders! Up on the ridge!
Okay, tank's fine now. You ever thought of learning how to fix a vehicle?
Control, Delta here. We're entering Mount Kadar. Comm signal's probably gonna go patchy soon.
Roger, Delta. Keep me posted if you can.
Wilco, Delta out.
Okay, we're in. Now what?
Now we keep our eyes out for Locust. We're back on their home turf, so shape up.
Ain't no sweat, baby, because I always like to win games.
Great. It's going to be real easy to shoot things now.
Yo, somebody turn on the lights. Can't have no game without lights.
Happy.
Corpser, look out! At least it's not another freaky-ass worm.
way to go now!
Are you crazy, Marcus?
Oh, shit! We're not gonna make it!
Here we go!
That's it. No more jumps, all right?
Ha-ha! Come on, baby, let's do it again! Uh-oh, I think Brad just pissed himself!
Hold up!
What the hell are you doing down here?
Well, after you jackasses blew up my station and Franklin's outpost got overrun, the surface wasn't safe no more.
And you guys thought down here was safe?
Nowhere is, son. Not anymore. We were fine here for a few months, as long as you stayed away from the roads and Nexus. But now they're coming around where they didn't before. Kidnapping people, torturing them.
Nexus?
Yeah, Nexus. You got wax in your ears? Nexus is where all the locusts come from.
Hey, old man. Can we get there from here?
You'd have to cross the lake. But nobody does except locusts. Those waters ain't safe.
Nowhere is, right? All right, Cole, Baird, I want you to take these people up to the surface. Dom and I will continue on foot.
What? But they...
They're gonna die otherwise. You'll follow down in the grind lifts once we set off Jack's beacon.
But we can't.
This is what he tells you he'll take it under advisement. Come on, man, let's go.
Old man, gather everyone and go with them. They'll take you to safety.
Oh, wait a minute. This doesn't mean we gotta fight in your army now, does it?
I didn't say that. But you're not staying here.
Wait, before you go. You ever seen this woman? Name's Maria.
Oh, pretty. Something about her face does seem familiar. Maybe she was with one of the other groups that came down before. Stu's group, I think. But Stu and them got captured.
But the captured ones? The locusts have been taking them towards Nexus?
Probably. Or the work camps along the way.
How do we find them?
When you get to the highway, near the dam, there's a path that'll take you there.
Thanks, old man.
Don't know what good it does you. You ain't getting in there unless you're a locust.
Hey, Marcus. What if the beacon doesn't work?
Then we'll see Jacinto down here. Control, Delta here. Cole and Baird are heading to the surface with survivors for evac.
Roger that, Delta. What about you and Dom?
We're heading in deeper to the Nexus stronghold. We think we found the path.
Copy that. We have grind lift reinforcements awaiting your signal.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
This is crazy, man. Maria better not be down here.
Everything's gonna work out, Dom, all right?
Yeah. I hope so. Hard to believe this leads to a locust city. Feels too old.
Maybe that'll be our advantage. This would be the last route they'd think we'd take.
Hostiles!
Theron, watch it!
Yeah.
got boats?
Worse, got boats.
Looks like a boat at the end of the pier. We'll need that if we want to cross the lake.
Thank you.
Ah, crap.
That boat's not getting us anywhere.
Look out!
Hold on!
Just keep fighting for now.
Just drop off. Are they afraid of the emulsion fumes?
That or something else. Keep your eyes open.
Hey, wait. What happens if we breathe in this shit?
Too late now.
What was that?
Nothing good.
We need to get off this thing, man.
You're preaching to the choir. The gunboat's back. Hold on. much I hate the water. That sounds like trouble.
There's something under the water!
I don't see it.
Yeah, but it's down there. Where is it?
I don't know, but it's definitely not going away.
To the left!
Oh! Incoming!
Yeah!
biggest fish I've ever caught.
Let's just get out of the goddamn water.